The embattled Karnataka government finds itself in the middle of another scam storm. While Chief Minister Siddaramaiah faces heat for the Mooda land scam, the Congress Sarkara has landed in another controversy. At the centre of it is party president Mallikarjun Kharge and his family. The point of contention is this 5-acre land of Karnataka Industrial Area Development Board near Bengaluru. That has allegedly been allotted to the Siddhartha Vihara Trust run by the Kharge family.
ಅಥವಾ ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಅರ್ಹತೆಗಳಿದ್ದರೂ ಕೂಡ ಅದನ್ನು ಯಾವುದನ್ನು ಪರಿಗಣಿಸದಂಥ ಸಮಿತಿ ಸಚಿವರ ನೇತೃತ್ವದ ಏಕಗವಾಕ್ಷಿ ಸಮಿತಿಯು ಏಕಪಕ್ಷೀಯವಾಗಿ ನಿರ್ಧಾರ ಕೈಗೊಂಡು ಸ್ವಹಿತಾಸಕ್ತಿ ಇದೆ ಈ ಪ್ರಕರಣದಲ್ಲಿ ಶಿಫಾರಸು ಭಾಳ ಕೆಲಸ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಸರ್ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇಡೀ ಪ್ರಕರಣ ಉನ್ನತ ಮಟ್ಟದ ತನಿಖೆಯಾದರೆ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಸತ್ಯಾಂಶ ಹೊರಬರುತ್ತೆ ಸರ್
Documents accessed by India Today revealed that this 5 acres of total 45.94 acres was meant for civic amenities under the Supreme Court quota in the high-tech defense aerospace park near Bengaluru. Members of the Siddhartha Vihara Trust that have been allocated this land include Mallikarjun Kharge himself, his wife Radhabhai Kharge, his son-in-law and Gulbarga MP Radhakrishnan, another son and minister in the Karnataka government, Priyank Kharge, and yet another son, Rahul Kharge, among others.
They don't understand the law of the land because it's a CA site, not an industrial plot. CA site is given for educational purposes and not profit purposes. And we have asked for a skill development center there. We are because we are quite competent in running education institutions from over 2 decades. What is illegality over there? Have we asked for subsidy? Have we asked for deferred payment? Have we asked us to give it for free?
Activist Dinesh Kalahali is also seeking action against Minister M.B. Patil, who allegedly allocated the land to Kharge Family Trust in March 2024.
His allegations are totally baseless. I don't value them at all, number one. I have not violated a single thing.
ಕಾನೂನು ಪ್ರಕಾರವಾಗಿದೆ ಅವರ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲಿಜಿಬಲ್ ಇದೆ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಮಾಡಿದೀವಿ ಈಗ ಬಿಜೆಪಿ ಅವರು ಚಾಣಕ್ಯ ಯೂನಿವರ್ಸಿಟಿಗೆ ಯಾಕೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು
The latest allegations have given fresh ammunition to the BJP.
This Congress government, Siddaramaiah government is involved in series of scams. Details of this 5 acres property were never put to the notice of the public. It was not in the public domain. So very secretly, this land has been chosen, CS site was marked, and this has been alerted to Kharge family.
The Congress government in the state of Karnataka, time and again, they've been misusing their power for their own personal gain and favoring. They don't respect the law of the land, nor the constitution, nor the democratic values. It is very surprising to see they are justifying the even the violation.
With this land allocation be probed now,